And we begin tonight with breaking news. A gunfight along West 70th Street in Shreveport claims the life of a teen. Police say two people were shooting at each other outside the Sam's Southern Eatery at the corner of West 70th and Union Avenue.
A 17-year-old was struck by a bullet just before 7 p.m. and was driven by someone at the scene to a local hospital where he later died. Police tell us they have a suspect in custody and their investigation is ongoing. Good